And every hunter hopes to nab a deer with a nice rack, but no one would expect to see a deer like this. A former Michigan lawmaker snapped a picture of an extremely rare occurrence in nature in Marquette, Michigan, a buck with three antlers. Steven Lindbergh has been trying to take and post a picture to his Facebook every day ever since he retired from the state legislature in 2013, and he was lucky enough to capture this photo of the abnormal creature. Lindbergh said he was able to take some photos because all the buck's attention was on a doe laying down nearby.
Then I noticed the reason he's not leaving, there's a little doe laying down about 30 yards from us, and she's not going anywhere. And if she's not going anywhere, he's not going anywhere. He gave me the opportunity to take some pictures, and then she got up and they wandered off.
You can see one of the antlers growing on its right side just behind the ear, and another one growing towards the back of its head. It's safe to say this deer might have a slight advantage over any other buck in his territory. Since it was posted to his Facebook, the picture has since gone viral. Lindbergh says he has never experienced anything like it.